Hi, Art here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. As our regular viewers already know, we have reported on the impact the combination of CRISPR, the gene editing technology, and stem cells will likely have on addressing previously incurable or untreatable genetic disorders. Well, that combination has just taken a big step forward to curing blood disorders such as sickle cell anemia. Researchers at Stanford University have combined the unique characteristics of both components to develop potential new treatment options. First, they used CRISPR to edit stem cells to remove and replace the defective gene. Then, they cultured the corrected cells to produce clinically relevant numbers of cells for transplantation. Now, it's important to note that while most stem cells are readily cultured in vitro, meaning outside the body, hematopoietic stem cells, that is, blood stem cells, present unique obstacles to in vitro culturing. By overcoming this hurdle with CRISPR-edited stem cells, researchers believe they are on the path to curing blood disorders using the patient's own stem cells. And while the researchers at Stanford University were focusing on blood-related disorders, this same technique is being utilized by researchers around the world to develop treatments for a host of other genetic disorders. Hence, per our earlier reporting, CRISPR and stem cells represent a powerful combination that is ushering in a paradigm shift in the treatment of genetic disorders. That's it for now. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.